We have been to 62 games this year. Now let's rank from the worst to the best games we ever went. So, the first one is oh yes, round 18 with us going to Adelaide Oval, the place that Cardman22 always liked to marry that place.
I did not.
He went ABBBC over that match, so when he goes to the Adelaide Oval, his team always lose. There's one game that is ranked number 54, and that is the Richmond and Fremantle game at round 8. In this match, Nick Simon actually went there, but we were there for the final seconds, and missed the majority of the game, so, that's got toasted. At number 29, we got St. Kilda and the Gold Coast Suns, round 13. Now keep that in mind, this was the match where we both went to Oz Comic Con, and then this game after this, we saw fairy dog dances and all the other people there, and then we saw random St. Kilda and Gold Coast Suns fans there. Also St. Kilda won that match, in the dying seconds too, so that was a blast for Cardman22. And me too. Coming in number 15 is Western Bulldogs and Hawthorne, round 8. Again, this was another match that Nixon went with JJ Cuber. No wonder this fare better than that Richmond and Fremantle game. The same round 2. Number 6 is a good one, Collingwood and Carlton, round 21. It was Scott Pendlebury's 400th game, while Mitch McGovern missed a goal after the siren. I bet that Jay Usaperson went ABBBC on that day. Number 5 is Collingwood and Essendon, round 7, Anzac Day. It ended up in a draw. Number 4, St. Kilda and Sydney, round 17. Now I remember St. Kilda beating the team that was on the top of the ladder, but I don't remember what we did. Number 3, Carlton and St. Kilda, round 24. It was the day of Animiga, which was held on a Sunday, taking the Shelley photo there, and even when Josh Berry flipped too, St. Kilda won at the dying seconds, which made Jay Uso go ABBBC.
ABBBC, 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 ABBBC.
Number 2, Port Adelaide and Hawthorne, semi-final. Again, it's another Adelaide Oval. He has lost it over Adelaide Oval. And guess who came with us to the game? Not just Finn, but this photo.
But then I can't watch the game if I give you the iPad.
At number 1, I would have guessed that match would be on there. We have reached the bottom of the Tilight Bowl. Ready? That match is broken. Reece Stanley is a total joke. How did that miss? And also Cardman22 and Jay Uso is pissing me off, which is the reason why Brisbane Lions won the flag. That's it. I'm breaking the copycat's phone and sending him to the orphanage.